The Central Disease Control Headquarters says the nation added 9,898 new COVID-19 cases as of midnight on Thursday. This marks the first time in 19 weeks for the nation to report fewer than 10,000 new patients on a Thursday. Of the daily tally, 9,866 were locally transmitted and 32 were imported. The cumulative number of COVID-19 cases has reached 18.12 million since the pandemic began. 15 more people died from the virus, bringing the death toll to 24,212. The fatality rate is 0.13%.